Hello and welcome back to this exciting episode of RoboCop. I don't know. All I know is I'm in deep trouble because I'm trying to get past the snipers and they are just not happy with me. But anyway, let's get right into it. We're coming for you, Spike. Okay, let's see if this can work.
You want a piece of this?
Yes, I do. Let's just give me a second and...
Got him.
There's one. Your head like a green. And, Thank God I invested in a scope.
Line. Nope.
Definition insanity.
Nope.
Booyah.
I don't think you get it. This city needs us. We're transforming death and decay into life. That was the deal. I can hear the cavalry coming. I don't know how you did it, but I'll make sure you won't be leaving this place alive.
Mother... Bitch. Oh, you motherfucker. Damn sniper rifles! Why are there so many? Where are they? Ha. Huh. Yeah. You're really not the smart one here, are you?
Help me!
Yes, I'm gonna charge at RoboCop with a hammer. Scanner doesn't pick up anything. Oh, how is that fair? Get the Spike. Oh, he's all the way over there. Okay. Goddamn landmines. What the f- This is both the best prep I've seen against RoboCop and the and the worst thing to deal with. That's not fair. That's not fair. New skill. Hopefully, that's the last I have to deal with that. I almost dashed into landmines. That was so stupid of me. Yeah, but this bullpup rifle? Not worth the trade-off. Really not. I'd rather a single shot, to be honest.
On my way.
Yeah. Oh, good. More health charges. Here, I thought I was going to be running in. Oh, no. Circuit boxes. Yep. Circuit boxes down. Because I used it last time. I really got to swap out this assault rifle. It's not doing me any good. But, at the least, we'll get some backup. Oh, another circuit breaker. Cool. Cool. 3 health charges and a circuit breaker. Full health charges. Cool. They brought an N209. Oh my god! It looks so good! Oh my god, it looks so good!
Hey, Robo! God, he's so goddamn cool!
Aw, I can't take the... Alright, talk to
me,
Nancy.
You're here. We're standing our ground.
Talk to me.
The bikers have retreated to the yard behind that big gate.
Mm-hmm.
Now, let's decide on the strike team.
I go on my own. No need to risk lives.
OCP has supplied us with an Ed 209. Maybe you could make use of it. Even if it is just for cover.
Robocop! Can I have a moment of your time?
Can you leave him alone, lady? You caused him enough trouble already.
Hey, I just want the people to know what's going on in their city.
Can't say she isn't good at what she does. She got here before us. Anyway, it's up to you. If you need a bit of time to speak with her or wrap up anything else around here, it's not a problem. Those bikers aren't going anywhere. But if you're ready to go, Ed 209 is here for your support. Just say the word.
I need more time.
No worries. We got him boxed in.
Alright, let's talk to...
Hey, just spare me a second.
Samantha Ortiz. I remember you. You were the one that...
Thank you for coming over. Could you tell the Channel 9 viewers what you're struggling with here today?
Are you looking for more footage of me malfunctioning?
Don't think poorly of me for recording that. People want to see how their hero's holding up.
I am just a police officer.
Modesty. A rare feature in this city? I'm not against you. It's the OCP that's my target.
You are a troublemaker.
At least I do it for the truth.
Even if it causes harm to those uninvolved.
We are all part of this city, and we shouldn't be afraid to fight or get hurt in the process. We had a rocky start, but it wasn't personal. I'm only here to show the truth before others try to cover it up. Don't you think we owe that to the people of the city?
I do. The steel mill is the hideout for the street vultures, a gang of bikers who have committed multiple homicides. They have barricaded themselves in the factory's yard, along with their leader. We are preparing to go in.
Thank you. In that case, I will not hold you any longer, unless there's anything you would like to add.
Have you been following my actions?
You're kinda hard to miss. But the first time when you truly caught my attention was when you sent Dick Jones to his grave. Up until that point, I didn't know you could act against a senior executive. That was something.
Do you consider the entire OCP to be corrupt?
Believe me, I really wish someone could change my mind about that rotten den. Who knows? Maybe it can be you.
Well, hopefully we can.
My duty awaits.
Of course.
See, Samantha's not that bad.
Sam! Sam! Sam!
Sure, she kind of screwed us over, but... Well, okay, everything's done. I guess I can just...
Ready to get this cop killer?
Their time is up. I am going in.
Good luck, Murphy.
Look at him go. M209. Efficiency challenge. Eliminate more enemies than your competitor. Pass the efficiency challenge. Grants additional. No, it's fine. Okay.
M209 and RoboCop fighting hand in hand? I can't wait to see how this goes.
Med.
Way to go, RoboCop! Oh, I can't wait to tell everyone at the precinct how you kicked Ed's ass.
Yeah, I kicked Ed 209's ass. Suck it, you big turkey. I'm I'm just kidding. I'm just playing. You know we're homies. We're coming for you, Spike.
I'm guessing you're close to catching Spike. Maybe he could lead us to Wendell. If those two struck a secret deal, no wonder Wendell ditched the punks. Anyway, be careful in there. I wouldn't be surprised if that slime had more tricks up his sleeve.
He's giant. Ulysses is giant. Keeping Desert Eagle. Oh, okay. So if that's where I'm supposed to go, then what, pray tell, is waiting for me? Ah, damn, I can't. Thought I could just jump it. That is going to annoy me to no end. For you. You can get away with it too. Shotgun. Nah. Okay, there's a landmine there. Looks like people cover the charge. Feels like a trap. This feels overwhelmingly like a trap.
Like this.
Yes, I can.
Murphy, you got the cop killer.
You decided to trespass on our turf. and that shit doesn't fly with us.
What's that noise?
What the hell?
Put down your weapon. You have 20 seconds to comply.
The situation is under control.
You now have 15 seconds to comply.
Stand back.
I'll do one better, cop. I'm out of here.
You now have 5 seconds to comply. Four.
I said
three,
everything is
two,
under control.
One.
Ed,
I
stand
am now
there.
Authorized to use physical force.
Oh, holy shit, he dead! Oh, he dead for sure!
After field duty. Why don't you try making that your target?
Actually, really fun, really scary. Ooh. Oh. Yeah, and the gun twirl.
What the hell happened here?
Ed 209 malfunctioned.
Is he still alive?
I'm afraid not.
OCP sent us a malfunctioning unit. I bet they did that on purpose. And what about the other cop killer? Where did Spike go?
Wherever he went, justice will find him.
Oh. That was actually kind of a fun boss fight. Pay attention to where 20 seconds to comply. Oh, jeez. Hospitals are completely overrun.
She was with me when they started shooting.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no. No.
Oh.
I am looking for a female officer who arrived yesterday with a gunshot wound.
You need to be a little more specific, honey.
Her name is Lewis. She is in a coma.
Ah, second floor. Take the elevator.
I hate that. I hate that so much. Just that you have to be a little more specific. Welcome to Detroit.
Sir, you're not allowed in there. That's the VIP section of the hospital.
But there's so much room in there, and we're all cramped up in this little space.
Sir, please calm down.
Shouldn't be trying to dig around for clues, except secret admirer. Kitty, you wouldn't answer, and I was dying to tell you that that policeman was here again. He left chocolates for her and asked me not to tell anyone it was from him. It's so cute. I'm looking forward to seeing if his little advances are reciprocated. That is when the poor policewoman wakes up from a coma. The guy seems nice, except for that awful haircut.
And the plot thickens!
What?
Hey, Murphy. She's right in here.
Another visitor? She's in a stable condition. You know, something that people in her state can hear what's happening around them, even if they don't respond. Why don't you try talking to her? Now, I'll leave you two alone.
Oh, Lewis.
Hello, Lewis. Allow me to update you on our case. I know you would hate to be behind on the investigation. Aww. I found Officer Briggs. He is dead. Wendell Antonowski has the street vultures collecting bodies. His intent is not clear. I opened your present. It helped. Thank you. Aww. I could really use your advice, Lewis.
Is she gonna wake up?
Take the body downstairs.
But there's no more room in the morgue.
Didn't you hear someone stole a bunch of bodies over the weekend?
A corpse thief? What is this world coming to?
Uh-oh.
Lewis, you always find a way to help.
Oh, that's really cute. That's really cute, though.
I'll keep her safe. Don't you worry about her.
Hmm. That's really cute, though.
What's her blood pressure?
I've got 40 pap.
Course VFib. Okay, we gotta shock him.
Let's get the AMBU bag.
Oh, no.
Stand clear.
Wendell's
shock
here,
him.
Isn't he?
Clear.
All right, no pulse. Let's go intracardiac epinephrine.
Okay, everybody, clear.
Stand clear.
Oh,
all right,
no.
I think that's all we can do. Let's call it. What's the time?
6:15.
Oh, Jesus.
RoboCop, what a surprise.
Why do they need brains? All the individuals whose bodies were stolen were wealthy and physically fit prior to their deaths. Apparently, someone on the black market needs brains, but for what? They're trying to make more RoboCops. I knew it.
I'm guessing you're here about the missing bodies? No one from the police has come to talk to us yet. I suppose you're preoccupied with the living rather than the dead.
Tell me about the case.
Usually, we're pretty packed. There are even some bodies that have been here since Christmas. But a couple of nights ago, someone broke into the hospital and stole 30 of them. It's been a blessing in disguise, really. We've got so many unclaimed bodies that I feel like I'm starting to form relationships with them.
Is there any link between the bodies?
Actually, there is. Our thieves were very picky. All of the corpses had their brains intact. They didn't take a single corpse that had documented brain trauma. I've got to say, they were very thorough.
Anything else?
That's it for me, but talk to the security guard in the lobby. He should know more. Now that I'm looking at you, didn't I work on you? I recognize that jawline.
That's really morbid. That's actually kind of a fun detail, though. That's nice. Nice.
Finally! I've been calling you guys for the past 2 days.
What do you know about the disappearance at the morgue?
Sure, I know I'm just a security guard, but I know how you operate.
Oh my
I've seen
God.
Shows,
Who the
so let me break it down
cares?
For you the way you'd understand. I estimate the incident occurred at around 300 hours. Multiple perps entered the GMH from the east and then proceeded to the BLE. Then most likely used the EFS to get down to the MORGUE.
What can you tell me about the perps?
We caught there later.
You caught him? Where is he?
Oh, I mean on camera. There it is. Caucasian male, late 40s, dapper dresser, if I can say so myself.
Wendell.
That was very helpful. Thank you for your cooperation.
Alrighty.
No problem. Just because I don't have a badge or a service weapon or a cruiser and partner or even a bulletproof vest, that doesn't mean that I can't be of help to the police.
Good on ya. See? It's about taking what you can. Yes, let's go. If I remember, didn't I work on you? I remember that jawline. So terrible.
Good to see you in one piece, Robo. Mr. Becker wasn't happy when he heard about your little trip to Highland Park. But between you and me, what you did was quite impressive. Maybe it wasn't an authorized mission. But it can still give us an idea of how your systems are holding up. So, let's see how you did.
Bitch, I'm flawless. Oh, there was a hostage?
What?
Shit.
Thank you for your cooperation. What's all the commotion?
Damn it. Ugh. Cool. I got a chip.
You all know the procedure by now. Officer Cecil will gather Briggs' belongings and deliver them to the family. They asked for a small funeral, so I expect everyone to give the family space.
Briggs was one of us. We should at least do something to honor him.
Best thing we can do is get those butchers that did this to him. I want to see everyone in the briefing room in 10 minutes. Now back to work!
Hey, Murphy. You've been to the hospital, haven't you? How's Lewis?
Unconscious, but stable.
She'll pull through. I'm sure of it.
It's time to hold OCP accountable. This can't keep happening.
Mm-hmm. Relax, Kaplan.
He's not wrong.
How many more of us have to end up in the hospital or a morgue before we do something?
It's like Sarge said, we need to get the guy who did it, so maybe let's focus on that. Speaking of which, there's someone who might know something. There's a guy in the jail that wants to talk to you, Robo.
If it's Pickles, I swear to God.
I can see the future!
See you later in the briefing room.
Not again. Why am I always the one that has to do it? It's not fair.
Uh-oh. What's going on?
What is it, officer?
Huh? I didn't realize I was talking out loud. It's just that I need to hang Briggs' picture on the memorial wall. It's just a lot. Hey, would you be so kind and help me? All you have to do is find Briggs' photo in the database and print it out. Just make sure to hang it straight. Otherwise, I won't hear the end of it from Sarge.
Okay. Lazy bum. Server. No, wait, I passed it. Bricks.
Hmm.
again, really nice touches. Really nice touches with the memorial. Really giving the police officers
Thanks,
a sense
Murphy.
Of camaraderie.
I still need to go get his stuff, so, you know, I'm gonna take care of the desk, but could you get his belongings from his locker?
Damn, the fuck? Where's Alex Murphy? Theater position.
Mayor Kuzak suffers another humiliation during his mayoral campaign. The hats that he gave away to the homeless citizens of Detroit seem to have another application. They turn into balaclavas that are now commonly used to protect the identity of liquor store robbers. As a result, we've seen an unprecedented spike in crime.
They are deliberately making me look like a fool!
Are you sure that... Are you sure they're doing it deliberately? Tickets, baseball, family photo. Damn.
You can put everything in the box. I'll make sure his family gets it. You know, I usually do all of this alone, and it doesn't get any easier no matter how many times I do it. But having you share this responsibility with me, it actually helped. Thank you, Murphy.
Aww. See, now I feel bad for... Now I feel bad for calling him a lazy asshole. I really shouldn't have called him that. Into this whole thing. Like, it's so good.
Welcome back, Robo. You have a minute? First of all, I wanted to say I'm sorry that I hesitated back at that steel mill. I already filed a report on the incident to Mr. Becker.
Fucking right.
Mind your business,
As I was writing
baby!
It, I noticed a lot of opportunities to better myself. But considering that was our first mission together, it wasn't all bad, right?
There are plenty of places to improve.
That's actually something I wanted to ask you about. I've been getting to know different aspects of being a cop, and there's one thing that I keep underperforming at. It's shooting. Would you mind showing me how you practice at the range?
Yes, practice makes perfect. Let us not waste any more time.
You want to go now? Yeah, great. Let's go. I love the smell of this room. Should we start? First, I want to watch you practice.
All right. Let's get to it.
Right. This has to be some sort of record.
It is not.
Always hit them in the arms.
I curse.
I took so many notes.
Next time, do it quietly. Eliminate distractions. Being overeager is one of them.
So that's the actual lesson. Now I get it.
Is your service weapon properly prepared?
I was issued this old gun and serviced it according to the manual.
I will try it out.
Sure thing. There you go.
Okay. Let's see how he gets it.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, bro. Get your goddamn ass on.
Your service weapon is broken.
I calibrated it. I did everything the manual said.
It is beyond repair. They must have issued it to you by mistake.
Huh. I don't think that's entirely true. Other cops give me a hard time because Mr. Becker hired me to monitor you. But I guess that's the way it has to be.
A cop must be ready. Get a different gun.
Sure.
Yep.
Thank you, Robo.
Go on, Ulysses. Do it. Ask for a better gun.
Ah, there's my favorite law enforcement officer.
God damn it, Pickles. What did you do this time?
I can see the future!
Why are you in this cell?
I come here to think sometimes, and the food is better than in the soup kitchen.
That is resourceful.
Why, thank you. I try very hard to not try at all. But seriously, I was hoping to see you. I heard what happened to Briggs. After everything he did for me, I'll do whatever I can to help you catch that Wendell guy. He seems pretty good at pitting people against each other. Maybe I'll find some of his dissatisfied customers who'd be willing to talk to me.
It could be dangerous.
You kidding? On the streets, I'm a samurai. Well, with Briggs dead, it probably makes me more of a...
Ronin. You are not a Ronin.
Yeah, okay. Just remember, if you need anything, I'm your guy.
God damn it, Pebbles. Hell yeah, RoboCop 213. That's actually really fun, and it's a great way to practice. Oh, hell. Facts from Baby Maid. Dear Mr. Becker, we are extremely flattered after hearing that RoboCop's main source of sustenance is our delicious baby food. That is why we wanted to present you with an opportunity for a collaboration. We would like to make RoboCop the face of Baby Made, who wouldn't want their child to grow up to be a real-life superhero. In exchange, we would offer a free supply of Baby Made, as much as you could ever need. Please... Oh my god, that is so dumb. This is fun. I'm glad I came back here. Yes, on to the brief.
Thanks to RoboCop's insubordination, we finally have something concrete.
At your service.
Wendell Antonowski struck a deal with the street vultures at Highland Park.
A place where, for some reason, we weren't supposed to go.
You are correct, sir!
Be that as it may, we're on the lookout for anyone from this biker gang. We also know what he's looking for.
Yeah, dead bodies.
Dead bodies whose brains are still intact, to be precise.
Wow, that's even more messed up. Why would he need them?
We'll get to the whys, but for now we need to focus on catching Spike. He's our connection to Wendell Antonowski. Since they know we're onto them, I'm expecting them to be in hiding.
They're not hiding. Put on Channel 9.
Uh-oh.
What in the hell?
Back at it again,
I repeat, OCP Bank is being robbed by the notorious street vultures. We'll keep trying to get closer for a better view.
Well, we backed him into a corner, so...
All right, everyone pack up. I want you all to be at SWAT's disposal.
Sergeant, am I back on the case?
I don't think Becker will give me grief if I let you go save OCP's money. You're reinstated. Everyone, move out!
I love the fact they kept that detail. That's such an important detail for RoboCop.
Oh, look at that. One of the cops was actually bothered to show up. No need, SWAT's got it covered.
What is the situation?
Vultures came up with the great idea of robbing the OCP bank. They've got hostages, and they claim there's a bomb. They must be crazy to think that OCP will just let them leave with their money.
Was there any sighting of Spike?
Not yet. But I'm sure they wouldn't pull such a stunt without their leader.
What is the plan?
Let me make this clear. It's SWAT's plan. You're no part of it.
Then you are going to need a new plan.
With this buggy brain of yours, you think you still remember how to put the heat on them scumbags?
I prefer to serve justice cold.
Oh my god, such great lines. Here we go.
Take it! No!
Let's show our metal friend how it's done, boys.
Run! Let's get back up!
trash.
You two nines behaving themselves?
So far, so good.
You should be heading towards the vault. It's through the office area. That the bank manager is held hostage in the vault.
Where exactly is it?
Find the manager's office, and we'll go from there. It's at the far end of the office area.
First things first, though, let's see if we can...
Your presence here is unauthorized.
Yep. So is depriving thousands of people of a roof over their heads. But OCP doesn't seem to mind that.
Oh, goddammit.
Explain.
Delta City. A heaven on earth that OCP plans to build in place of old Detroit. A city of the future where there is no crime or poverty. Do you believe the commercials?
I am focused on making the city safe.
I am working on the no crime part.
Then OCP may become the object of your attention soon. In order to create Delta City, OCP must first get rid of people who live in old Detroit. Now that's a topic I'd rather do a story on than you glitching. OCP offered these people investment in the project. The value of their property would cover the cost of entering the business. The later gains will far outweigh the cost, supposedly.
You do not believe that.
Uh-oh. It's OCP. There must be a catch, and I think I found it. The documents say something about additional costs. I believe that's a loophole that OCP placed in order to scam people out of their homes.
That is only suspicion.
And I need time to prove that my suspicion is true. Time and some of these documents I found. If you detain me, the SWAT jerks will requisition them.
You can go, but if you continue to disobey the law, you will be detained.
Maybe I should have treated you more like a police officer than OCP's property. Anyway, the city owes you, and I owe you too.
See? We could be a good cop. We're good cop.
I can see you've reached the manager's office. Great. Now look for a switch that unlocks the doors that lead to the vault. If I was a bank manager, I would probably ask for that. Now, take the doors behind the desk and turn left. The way to the vault should be open now.
Oh, cool.
I will not contribute to depriving my grateful employer of his hard-earned savings.
We're opening this vault with or without your help, you old nutjob.
What is this intricate device?
Shut your fucking mouth! I think someone is...
He's got a
bomb. RoboCop! I knew our founder would send his best.
We're not done yet.
Mr. Becker, you're still alive.
I only played dead so I didn't end up like you, with a bomb strapped to my body.
RoboCop,
you
have to defuse it.
Bastard.
The explosion could cause the company enormous losses.
An opportunity for an ambitious officer.
I'll be watching you from a safe distance.
Officer Washington, I am looking at a ticking bomb.
A bomb? Okay, I'm passing you through to the bomb squad.
There is no time. I will need your help to defuse it.
Gosh, I mean, I'll do my best, but just give me a moment. First aid, kidnapping...
Are you looking for a bomb-diffusing chapter in the police manual?
Found it! First rule, call qualified personnel. Oh, no. Okay, tell me what you see.
Four connectors with different voltage.
What's the highest voltage?
24 volts. Cables lead to the fuse.
Yeah. Does the fuse appear to be electronic?
Affirmative. It is a C4 explosive and seems to be homemade.
Yeah, that's what I'd expect from the street vultures.
maybe this was not a good idea.
Four cables, green, two reds, and blue.
Four cables? Okay. So they used this kind of bomb before. According to the diagram, you should detach three cables. Start from the one with the highest voltage, then proceed down one at a time to the one with the lowest voltage.
There are two different color 12-volt cables. Which one do I detach first?
Maybe this isn't the time, but I'm colorblind.
You what?!
I will have to improvise.
Just remember, detach the one with the highest voltage first, then proceed down to the lowest voltage.
Oh boy. Okay. Highest voltage first. Followed by... Oop. Oh, hey, I have a skill point just for this.
I will not contribute to depriving my grateful
employees. So 24 firsts. Let's try. Oops. That did not go well.
I will not contribute to depriving my grateful employer of his hard earned.
There is one way to be sure. I will safely detonate the bomb.
So, you could have done that straight away?
I thought you may learn something here.
It was just a minor incident. Ready to get back to business? 'Cause I need to make a withdrawal. Like, now.
You?
I should really check upstairs.
Nonsense. This is OCP. Money comes first. Now, open the vault.
There you go, sir.
Great. Now out of my way.
Uh-oh.
What the hell is this? Where is all the money?
Our founder has most of our capital tied up in a very ambitious and resource-heavy project.
I can't believe old man's blowing all of OCP's money on Delta City.
Have some respect, young man.
Are you Arnold's back with the money in the next... We're leaving.
You should be proud to work for such a great man.
At this rate, soon there might be no one left to work for him. See what I'm talking about?
Uh-oh. Jesus, how long did they spend tunneling?
You want a piece of this?
I am in pursuit of the remaining bikers. I have followed them into a tunnel.
So that's how they must have gotten here in the first place. It seems they're retreating into the old industrial area. That must be where they've hidden their getaway vehicle. You gotta hurry.
I'm making sauce pipe out of your...
Bitches.
Robocop, there's a deserter. Warehouse nearby. It's the only building with street
access to the area. And it's big enough to store their bin.
It's your best bet to proceed there.
Roger that.
What is wrong with my aim? Wee! be one of them. Ah, there he is. I guess that'll wrap it up for this episode. Thank you so much for watching my idiocy, and so on and so forth. That was a lot of fun. I really liked going through that bank heist and whatnot. I definitely love the set pieces in this game. But anyway, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And go ahead and tell me what I was doing wrong. Go ahead. I deserve it.